form a concerto, which is a work written for a solo instrument with an orchestral accompaniment. And so we're very excited to have Rochelle Schaefer, who is a harp performance major, who just performed the Celtic Concerto on her junior recital last week, and it's a wonderful piece. I'm sure that she'll enjoy it. It's a little more unusual that we would perform a concerto written recently by a living composer, and more rare and special still when that composer lives within driving distance and is attending the concert tonight. So I very much hope that you will enjoy Rochelle Schaefer and Laura Zell's Celtic Concerto.
Thank you. Thank you.